I suppose it is strange to see a table at a truth commission so devoid of files, because after all, we all had files in Pretoria, all of us enemies of the state had files. Of course, they're doing everything in their power to destroy as many files as possible. They burnt down half of Pretoria this week to do that. But I managed to find this page from a very important file. No, not Magnus Malan's file. Please, Magnus Malan doesn't have a file. Because Magnus Malan is innocent. Don't you remember? That's what the court in Durban said. Magnus Malan is innocent. Through all those years as Minister of Defence, innocent. Did nothing wrong. Read his Bible. Patted police dogs.